to hear me. I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
Okay, be safe.
Engage your target!
In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, okay? This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Take out all of us!
Genki, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe.
Firing on Spider-Man!
Spider-Man is here! Don't let him interfere! Targeting the underground!
Streets are still a mess. Need to stop them. Tails bodega's up there. And I hope Spider-Man's okay.
All units, converge on Fort Tails.
Seems like this is the heart of the fighting. I gotta stop them here. Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Ah!
You're too late.
Yeah.
you made to Rick. What he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name.
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up! You love Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not. But I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it. She's not letting me get close.
Stand still. Fine, we'll get serious.
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy. Please, oh, man, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground.
Quick,
if I go back.
You can't.
You heard Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
He had to be.
Okay.
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer.
No. Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger.
This is where we come
that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
City on my back,
I'm good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same high school, the hard knocks. Had to get it on the hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all mine. And everything's alright, alright.
Hey man, what's up? I'm alright, man, I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!